brings you to Lagos? Ewo. Now what happened to your big job for Abuja?
Lawrence, I've helped you out financially so many times before. This is the only time that I've not been able to.
You chose not to help me and you call yourself my wife.
You witch of a wife. You have succeeded in killing that poor boy. Why do you hate our relative so much? Eh? Yes!
Ah! Talk of say, me are they perfectly okay. I'm not the perfectly okay.
Mama, since when now?
Since this morning.
It's your fault! And it's because I don't make enough money, that's why I keep asking you for money.
When Agaracha work, not pay them again. They're not fit to come here, can't tell me how to live for inside my picking house.
You will not be the first woman to assist her husband financially. And it is totally unnecessary for you to keep bragging up to your family about it.
Amanda,
can you imagine this girl?
Amanda!
Are you trying to build a marriage or a refugee camp? How do you intend to get quality bonding time with your husband with all these people around?
So you're saying I should send them away?
Amanda, get out of my face!
You are the author of your story. You can decide to rewrite it, Ella.
I will advise you, say, you see those small things life is way day for your aunt, so they better pass that shack with the inside Atlantic Ocean.